I've already launched my browser. I'll go straight away into the address bar and type in TSC. We are supposed to start the appraisal. We'll see create new appraisal. Now click on create new appraisal. The following dialog box will pop up where you're supposed to enter the appraisal details. Now in the dialog box, you are supposed to select the year. The year has already been selected, that is 2021. Below it, you select the term for the appraisal. Now we have term 1, term 2, and term 3. By the time I was recording this video, it was term 3, so I'll select term 3, and then below it you check if you are eligible for appraisal. Now here you're supposed to state whether you are on duty or not on duty. Now be very careful in this section, because once you click on not on duty and then you verify, of course you shall have some warnings before you can get that far. Once you state that you are not on duty, your appraisal will be complete, and reverting back might be a challenge. So I'll select on duty, and then we have the save button. So I'll click on the save button to create my new appraisal. So you can see it is successful. Assessment details added successfully. Click on OK. Then I can close. Now, when I come back to the appraisals, we have the 2020-2021. We have term 3. This is my new appraisal. It has been created today on 23rd May of 2021. So I can proceed and begin to appraise myself basing on the appraisal calendar. So join me next, taking you through the appraisal process.